Flashing lights, loud music, and crowds of people socializing was the scene at Camp Eric John's New Year's celebration. Service members and all in attendance enjoyed the opportunity to relax and spend time together in a lighthearted setting.
It helps the soldiers to have something to occupy their off-duty time, and we try our best to make sure that they have somewhere to be able to celebrate. And maybe just for a small period of time, realize that they're not alone.
Throughout the evening, people had the opportunity to take pictures together, eat, and even watch a fashion show with costumes focused on the Army values.
It's hard, especially this time of year being here, but you guys do it with professionalism, with pride, and with a smile on your face, which is a tough deal to pull off. You guys do it amazingly. You're true professionals, and we're very proud to be here with you.
Reporting for U.S. Arsenal Public Affairs, I'm Specialist Brittany Lobos.